All the prizes plus a cash jackpot of $80,000 for $700. Two of the incredible bargains on Sale of the Century. And now your host for another happy half hour, Tony Butler.
Another happy half hour? Why not? I'll be back. My word, are you? Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the show. Friday night, good to see you. Hope you're well. And we've got a great champion, Barry Jones from Netherlands, WA. Welcome back, Barry.
Thanks, Tony.
Do you have a league football team that you follow over there?
In Perth, I used to follow Subiaco until I started playing. That was about 10 years ago, so I've really lost interest in the local competition since then.
All right.
Follow the VFL very closely, though.
Sure. With which team do you feel most comfortable?
Well, Mike Fitzpatrick was always a footballer that I admired, so...
Oh, so you're very much, yeah. Mm. Good luck tonight, champ. He's a good player, this bloke. He's really nice fella. Barracks for Carlton, see? And to introduce his challengers, ladies and gentlemen, Delvine Delaney! Here we go. Hey, Delvine. Look at you. Oh, look at you. Look at a little sugar plum fairy. Little sugar plum fairy, look at that. Music box dancer. Oh. Barry wants to know who he's playing.
Barry's playing against someone who grows herbs.
An herbologist.
Could be. And I think this is a first, a square dancer. Our first player is a housewife who enjoys writing poetry. From Chess Hunt in Victoria, this is Mrs. Eileen Cocking.
Eileen, nice to see you.
Eileen,
a square dancer.
And we have a salesman who enjoys playing golf from Carramarra, New South Wales. Mr. Tom Lowe.
How do you do, Tom? Tom is square dancer. You're good. All right, Dells, have a good night. Thanks, love.
Bye.
Okay. Tom, welcome.
Thanks, Tony.
Hurry on down and press that buzzer. Put your hand on the... just right.
Thank you.
Pick up the money and buy the prizes. Hope you're the champion. Lots of surprises. Good luck, Tom.
Thanks, Tony.
Have a big following where you... do the dancing, does it?
Yes, it's very popular in Sydney. As a matter of fact, it's popular all over Australia, actually.
Yeah.
Much more popular than people think.
It's never really been away. People say it's coming back.
Really.
It's never been away,
never
has
been
it?
Away.
No. Yeah. Eileen, you have done any of that?
No,
Alamein
Tony.
Left? Alamein right?
No way, no. I love to look at it, but I'm purely a spectator.
Mm-hmm. And how's the herbs go? How are the herbs going?
Very well. It's really a lovely climate up in Cheshunt.
Oh, perfect for herbs, yeah. Good luck in the game, Eileen.
Thank you, Tony.
Ready, Barry?
Yes, Tony.
Okay. I think I gave him a bit of a shock there. Lights and buzzers, everyone. Let's do it for Friday night. Tom, Eileen, and Barry. Yes, it's all working. $20 each with which to begin. The rest must be worked for. Commencing with this question. What of six letters and also starting with T is a terrapin? Eileen.
A flower.
It's a turtle. What do we call fog made much worse by industrial or traffic? And Tom?
Smog.
Smog is right. Which is the only vowel not contained in the word acoustics? Eileen?
E.
E is right. Which film star directed his wife Joanne Woodward in the film? Barry?
Paul Newman.
Rachel. Yep. What's the name also starting with C of the world's most famous canine show? Barry?
Crufts.
Crufts is right. Which animal of three letters has breeds which include the Japanese bobtail, the Rex, and the Russian Barry?
Cat.
They're all cats, they are, yes. Now, you've managed to recoup that early business, Barry. 35 leads by 10, 35 to spend on this.
It's always a pleasure to offer someone something constructive. This selection of seven quality power tools includes a chainsaw, a 750-watt hammer drill and a planer, plus there's an adjustable workbench that provides a safe and steady work platform. Priced at $939 in the stores, you can have it from us for $6, Barry, from Black & Decker and Sale of the Century.
Chainsaws and everything. You're married, Barry, with one child?
That's right.
Two?
One child, Tony.
Your own house?
Yes.
Any little odd jobs need doing?
I suppose there are, yes.
What do you like with the home handyman business?
A very handy father, which is always fortunate.
He'd probably love it.
Tremendous.
Well, give them to him, let him have them, and you can have them all for $5 anyway, the whole kit there.
It's Very good
Black
set.
Black and Decker. Ooh, Black and Decker.
I don't think so, Tony, thanks.
$5? No.
No, thanks.
Definitely not. All right. Forget it. Sale surprise, $500. Gone begging. Not on that occasion. Which company produced the famous Model T motor car? Barry?
Ford. Ford Motor Company.
Didn't hear a word there, sorry. Ford is right. Got you now. Which features of the human being are known in early childhood as deciduous and later as permanent? Tom?
The teeth, Tony.
The teeth is correct. Which six-letter word is used with vim for the expression Barry?
Vigor.
Vim and vigor, right. What used in golf sounds the same as the name of the 20th letter of Tom?
T.
Our alphabet, T is right. Tom's hanging in there. And we've got a pick of the board. $10 available. What is my name? I'm a mineral found in several parts of Australia as well as Japan, Mexico and New Zealand. In ancient times, I was included among the noble gems and in Rome ranked second only, Barry.
Opal.
To the emerald. You're right. Opal is correct. Have a pick, champ. From these faces.
John Wayne.
The famous actor.
Skippy.
The bush kangaroo.
Jack Palance.
Believe it or not.
Stephanie Powers.
Heart to Heart.
Richard Simmons.
Health and Fitness.
Joanne Moore.
Adelaide Kids.
Arthur Higgins.
GW9 Sports.
Heather Thomas.
The Fall Guy.
Peter Thompson.
Sunday.
Peter Thompson, please.
Peter.
Congratulations, you won a deluxe washing machine and dryer, which will economically handle all your washing requirements, valued at $730 from Hoover.
Lovely. That'll be handy at home at your place. And we're off and running in round one. Barry looks pretty strong tonight again, doesn't he? Still, there's a long way to go yet. Don't give up. Tom and Eileen, we'll be back after this break. Anything can happen. And usually does.
Pal, puppy food. You can't give your dog a better start in life.
New Pal puppy food has taken the worry out of feeding puppies. That's because it's a complete and balanced food with calcium and phosphorus for growing bones and the right amount of vitamins, minerals and protein. We at the Royal Guide Dogs recommend Pal puppy food for all puppies.
Pal puppy food, you can't give your dogs a better start in life.
Thanks very much.
Could a bank manager handle the constant pressures of keeping term depositors happy?
A one-month term deposit? Of course. Interest reinvested automatically? No problem.
Just ask Peter Hegarty of the Commonwealth.
4 years? Certainly. Interest paid monthly?
Thank you.
Yes, indeed.
Now is a particularly handy time to talk to him about the many options our high-interest term deposits offer.
You can start with $500.
The Commonwealth Bank Term Deposits. Making money come to terms with people.
To prove a point, we're going to turn this towel into a doormat. And once it's really dirty, we're going to get it really clean with Aura. And soft too, because Aura is the only liquid detergent with a built-in fabric softener. It gives you the kind of clean you can really see, plus softness experts can really feel. Aura with fabric softener, much more than just clean.
Whatever your exercise, you should vary it once in a while. Even exercise if you're inside. That's why Kellogg's have brought out this new All Bran with raisins and dates. It's All Bran, so it's full of fibre. But Kellogg's have found a way to carefully blend the raisins and dates into every shred. So although you can't see the fruit, you sure can taste it.
Kellogg's All Bran, and now All Bran with raisins and dates. High in fibre to keep you fit on the inside.
Welcome back, round two. And we're ready to play on tonight. Our new players include Tom Lowe. He's from Carramar and has $35. Tom, managing to get a few in there?
Well, you've got to be very quick here, Tony.
With this bloke, you do.
Yep.
It's like that other Jones bloke, isn't he?
Which one's that?
Barry.
I've never heard of him.
There's a National Party voter. Eileen Cockey from Chess Hunt. Have you got any poetry for us, Eileen?
I could give you one verse.
One verse would be nice. Yeah, go on, cheer us up. That'd be nice.
The sunset in all her glory, no artist could create for man. Yet night after night she paints her lovely story neath the touch of the master's hand.
Top poem. Good stuff.
The
cares about pressing the buzzer when you can write like that? I could copy that if I could, Eileen, perhaps. And you're on 20. In fact, we'll give you another 20 for the poem.
Oh, lovely. Thank you.
No, we can't do that. 45 for the champ. On which inland sea, also starting with B, does Bulgaria have a coastline? Barry.
The Black Sea.
On the Black Sea, right. Which three initials are used for army ranks, such as Sergeant, Corporal, Barry?
NCO.
And Lance Corporal, the NCO? Yes. After hydrogen, which is the next lightest, Barry?
Helium.
In way to the gaseous elements. They just come out here, helium. Which word starting with F means a bitter and sometimes murderous quarrel between Eileen?
Feud.
Families or groups? Good for you, Eileen. Feud's got you on the board. But Barry's in the clear on 60, leading by 25. 60 to spend. Delveen's got an offer you won't be able to refuse, Barry.
I hope so. This leather satchel and kit bag is very practical because it's described as unisex, so they can be worn by men or women. They're both beautifully made pieces. They were crafted in Germany, and they're in the softest, pliable chamois leather. They're valued at $1,500, but tonight, Barry, you could take them home for $9 from Le Vert and say the position.
Oh, wow. Oh, great.
That's like the bag that Hoag's used to have on the bridge.
Oh, that's great. Reminds me of the old family doctor. Remember when they used to make house calls?
Ooh, I remember.
When you show me to the piece.
Oh, doctor.
Is it? Sit down. Oh, huh? Come here. Okay. Let's have a look. Oh, this will be a beauty.
The pain's moved.
Oh, no, I can't go on with it. Barry, you're not a doctor, are you?
Sorry, Tony.
But would you like this lovely bag?
No, Tony, I'm sorry.
Remember what happened last time? There was $500 hanging around somewhere. You can have all this for $8. Lovely stuff. I'll make it $7 and give you $200 cash to make up for the $500 you missed.
No, thanks.
Huh? No. Can't take it with you, you know. In which Australian city were the world's first intra-fertilisation quadruplets? Tom.
Melbourne.
Born January 84. Yep. Which English-born Hollywood suave and handsome film star celebrated his... Barry.
Cary Grant.
80th birthday, January 84, Cary Grant. Which famous ancient Greek philosopher is generally credited with the invention of the water clock? Tom.
Socrates.
No, it was Plato, about 400 BC. Which major US city is named in honor of the saintly man from Assisi? Tom.
San Francisco.
San Francisco's right, you got the money back. In which of the arts is Christopher Marlowe a famous name? Tom?
Literature.
Literature, you've got your rhythm going there now. Good. A 15 and a 10 available, who am I? I was born in 1936 in Arkansas, the seventh son of a seventh son, and one of 12 children. I became a competent guitarist, and I began my own band while still at high school. I progressed from working on local radio and television to becoming one of the top men for Capitol Records. I produced the runaway chart success, Gentle on My Mind. Tom.
John Denver.
No. And Barry.
Glenn Campbell.
Glenn Campbell's right, yeah. Glenn Campbell. Good for you, Barry. Whose face would you like?
Richard Simons, please.
Richard Simmons?
Simmons.
Congratulations, Barry. You've won a complete library of children's reference books, including a dictionary and bookcase, valued at $1,237 from World Book.
Well done. However, the challengers made a bit of ground that time, and with one round to go, it could still finish up anyway this week. Back after the break. Barry looks good, though. It's pretty good, really.
He still claims to have a cure for cancer. 60 Minutes speaks to Milan Brick and the man who put him behind bars.
The man is a liar, charlatan, con man and thief.
Milan is his name.
Back in Australia, Brick still has his loyal supporters. So far, they've sent him hundreds of thousands of dollars.
I wouldn't care if he was a plumber. If he could have helped my wife, then he's for me.
60 Minutes. Brought to you by SGIO, 7:30 Sunday on 9.
We're about to prove to you that Glad's new Snap-Lock bags seal better than any other bag. Snap-Lock sandwich bags lock in the natural flavor and freshness of food. And Snap-Lock storage bags are simply perfect for keeping all manner of things safe. Don't you agree, Puss? Or has the cat got your tongue? New Glad Snap Lock. Snaps easy, locks tight.
This message is brought to you by Simpson Stoves. In a week, a mother prepares many meals for her family. And preparing meals takes time. Time she'd prefer to spend with her family. At Simpson, we make a wide range of stoves and ovens, all designed to ease the work of preparing meals, to save you time in the kitchen, and to give you back to your family.
It's the great SGIO new policy drive. We've set ourselves a record new policy target. So from now until June 30th, we'll offer you an introductory $25 discount with our special budget plan policy. That's a $25 saving on our standard rates. So join in the great SGIO new policy drive. Call SGIO and save $25 on your car insurance.
We're on your side at SGIO.
Now, you two are recognised as world authorities on chicken, right?
Oh, yep, know all about chicken.
No, I should say so.
Well, tell us, what's your favourite chicken?
Kentucky Fried Chicken. Nothing tastes like it.
That's because of the 11 secret herbs and spices.
No, it's because the way it's cooked.
Herbs and spices?
The way it's cooked.
Well, there you have it. Even the experts can't agree. Kentucky Fried Chicken. If it isn't the herbs and spices, it must be the way it's cooked.
Last round of the night, last round of the week. How will it finish up? We'll find out. Tom, 45, Eileen, 25, and Barry, 65, representing WA. Which continent was the original natural home of the mango tree? Eileen.
Africa.
Asia. Southeast Asia, to be specific. What term starting with T is used for the claws of an eagle? Tom.
A talon.
The talons is right. Slowly making headway, 15 behind. Which famous Australian poet committed suicide in 1870? Eileen.
Lawson.
Adam Lindsay Gordon. Back to 15. Which term starting with U means a final demand or proposition made by one of two... Barry.
Ultimatum.
Yeah, two parties negotiating in international affairs. All right, Barry, let's see what we've got for you this time. You're 20 ahead, you've got 70 to spend. Fast money coming up, you can soon replace it. And here's Delveen with a wall hanging.
Here's something to brighten your day, Barry. It's a sculptured wall tapestry entitled Garden Variety. It was inspired by a painting from American artist Sally Brody and features 14 colours in pure new wool. It would normally cost $2,665, but tonight in the gift shop it's $16 from White Cliff Imports in Santa Vicente.
My friend Lionel Rosenberg says, if we don't sell it this time...
He wants it, right?
He wants it. He'll put it on display at Payless Footscray. Barry?
A discount too, wasn't
yeah.
It?
This is... We're not making fun of the wall hanging.
No, it's beautiful.
But you'd have to have the right place for it. Now, it looks very Dalkeith to me, Barry. You're from Dalkeith, aren't you?
Mm, yes.
Can you see it at your place?
Not really, Tony. I'm sorry.
No. It's, would you like to sell it? You'll probably get $2,000 for it.
Lionel will buy it from him.
It hardly seems
going,
fair,
going, going and...
Sorry, no.
Gone to Mr. Rosenberg. For the founding of which humanitarian organisation was Jean-Henri Tom?
The Red Cross.
Dunant. Yes. Awarded the first Nobel Peace Prize. With which country, starting with S, was Egypt united? Barry.
Sudan.
Syria, from 58 to 61. There's only 10 the difference now. Which famous US indoor sports and entertainment arena is known in abbreviated form as The Garden? Tom.
Madison Square Garden.
Madison Square Garden is right there. Tom, you've got within $5 of what was previously a very big lead. A last pick of the board. Money available too. Lots of it. What is my name? I'm an independent country consisting of five islands. I'm one of the world's most densely populated countries. Phoenicians colonised me about 1000 BC, and others to occupy me include the Greeks, Carthaginians, Romans and Arabs. In 1530, the Knights of the Order of St. John, known as the... Barry.
Cyprus.
Hospitallers began to rule me. France occupied me from 1798 to 1800 when the British took over. In both world wars, I was of great strategic importance and King George, Tom.
Malta.
That's right. King George VI awarded me the George Cross. Kifinti to all the Maltese watching tonight. And Tom, good luck to you as you look for the money.
I'd have to pick Arthur Higgins, Tony.
Arthur Higgins is coming up with...
Sportsman.
Money, $10 helps. New leader. The other money was with...
Joanne Moore.
There.
And Lady with Heart.
Right. It's time for Fast Money. 60 seconds in which to seal your fates. And Eileen, despite the fact you're so far, if you really got a kick on here, you could come up. We'll have 60 seconds on the clock, please. Reg Barry, you ready for the last time this week?
Ready, Tony.
Have a nice weekend. Stand by. Start the clock now. Which Canadian province begins and ends with A? Barry.
Alberta.
Right. What is the given name of Paul McCartney's wife? Barry.
Linda.
Yes. Which federal health minister introduced Medicare? February. Barry.
Blewett.
Yes. Which two-word Latin term is used to mean the reverse or the other way around? Tom.
I'm sorry, Tony's gone.
It's vice versa. In the USA, which sausages are also called hot dogs? Tom.
Frankfurt.
Yes. Which musical instrument has a German name meaning bell play? Eileen.
Xylophone.
Glockenspiel. Which sea creature has a name from the Greek for 8 feet? Eileen.
Octopus.
That's it. Which paramedical profession is known as OT? Barry.
Occupational therapist.
That's it. In which country was the astrologer Nostradamus born? Barry.
Italy.
No, France. How many algebraic terms are there in a binomial? Barry.
Two.
Yes. In population, what's the largest city of Northern Ireland? Barry.
Belfast.
Yes. For which or from which form of unarmed combat did judo develop? Tom? It's jiu-jitsu, and it's all over. Barry's blitz view with $90. Just at the end bit, though. By gee, that was going to be close for a minute. Tom, you were right up there for a while, but
just for a while, Tony.
Barry finished strongly at the end.
Very good.
Thank you all for playing. Eileen and Tom, here's Delvin with your details.
Eileen and Tom have our diamond set souvenir. Neither are taking home any prizes, but Tom, you certainly gave Barry a close shave. Thanks for the great entertainment.
There we are.
And thanks to Eileen, too, for gracing us with her company.
Goodbye, Eileen and Tom. Hello, Barry. Barry's got that magnificent watch. It's about $8,000 worth, the lady's Omega, I think. Barry, you might like to think about that in the break. We'll be back after this to show it to him.
There are times when you may feel you need to be an Olympic all-rounder. You wish you had more energy. The reason, in part, may be due to an inadequate diet, lacking in vitamins. So why not give your body a sporting chance? New Spartus is a high-potency sports formula of vitamins, minerals, plus electrolytes. Spartus with electrolytes. Give your body a sporting chance. Spartus at your chemist.
This is a standard 3.5-hour beta cassette. Thanks. And this is Betamovie. It records this beta cassette inside the camera itself. No bulky recorder, no cables, so it's light and easy to handle. There's even a power zoom. When you're through, pop it straight into your Sanyo VCR. Betamovie. It makes beta the better format.
Sanyo, I said that high.
Up your troubles in your old kit bag and smile, smile, smile. While there's a lucifer to light your bag, smile, boys, that's the start.
Don't get in a fix trying to pack things for the post. Now there's Post Pack. Padded bags, bonded bags, tubes and boxes.
So, pack up your troubles in our new Post Pack and smile, smile, smile.
Post Pack.
I'm going to put that hard-boiled egg into this milk bottle. A bit of burning paper in the milk bottle. Egg on top. Watch it. In it goes. Atmospheric pressure does the work. So, too, Cadbury does the work. They put all the goodness of a glass and a half of full-cream dairy milk into every 200-gram block of this chocolate. Only Cadbury gives you the goodness of that famous glass and a half. That's why I say, when you think of chocolate, think of Cadbury.
Champion and still champ, Barry, you like that until the Fast Money once again made the difference there.
I asked all the right questions.
Yep.
Very good of them.
Good work. Now, let's go shopping. This one. Being a Friday, Barry, being a Friday, there is only one item left which you can afford. God bless you, Max. And if you want to take it, that's all right. Otherwise, we'll show you what's on next week. But here we are. Delvin, tell the young man.
Barry, this is a beautiful gift perhaps for your wife Jenny. It's a Swiss-made ladies' watch, created in 18-karat gold. It features 112 diamonds and a quartz movement of extreme accuracy. It's valued at $7,950, but we had it on the show this week for $240 from Omega.
All right. It's worth a lot of money. Now, that, just imagine. Home you go. Here you are, love. Happy birthday, whatever. Conversely, come back Monday, you could get knocked, you know, Monday coming up fresh, you might just get beaten and then this. But if you don't get beaten and in fact you win, then you can have this.
Unparalleled design, craftsmanship and comfort could be yours with this three-piece lounge suite. It's entirely handmade, upholstered in fine German leather and is guaranteed for 20 years. Valued at $12,000 from just leather.
You think that's good? Check this, dinner set, 22-piece, umpteen carat gold.
We could be offering you next week a dinner set of rare distinction, Barry. It was handmade in England to commemorate 250 years of fine bone china production. Features gold ornamentation and will be monogrammed with your initials. Valued at $16,500 from Spode Fine China.
Nice bit of Spode there. Beautiful. The car, it's the big one.
The car of the century. Again, we take pleasure in offering you the flagship of the range. This magnificent six-cylinder features an onboard computer and the ingenious service interval indicator. The motoring future has arrived with the 735i. It's the ultimate driving machine. Valued at $62,100 from BMW. And to complement this magnificent vehicle, a diamond and white gold keyring valued at $2,000 from Bruce and Walsh.
That's beautiful. That's the key ring that goes with the car, as it will go with next week's car as well. Monday night's prizes, including the car, $107,503. The cash jackpot for tonight.
Tonight's amazing sale of the century jackpot totals $80,000.
There it is, getting nice, juicy round figures again. $189,503 for the lot, including cash. That'll be next Monday. You've got a big decision to make, young fella me lad. Can I have that watch? There's the watch over there, see? That's yours to take home. It's worth a lot of money. Well, you come back on Monday and go for the big stuff. 10 seconds to make your mind up.
I'll come back, Tony.
Tell your friends and neighbours, Barry Jones on Monday. Watch him go. Have a good weekend, everyone. See you, Del.
You too. Bye-bye.
Have a great weekend.
Thanks.
You too, Barry. Don't worry about it. All the best to Mark and Jenny. Up the mighty blues. Keep smiling. And bye for now. Bye-bye.
Go Gonzo.
Go on, Collingwood.
Television production for the Nine Network. Barry Jones from Western Australia. Stand by to see Barry play for a leather lounge suite valued at $12,000. Tonight on Australia's biggest bargain sale, we're offering a BMW valued at $62,100 for $515. All the prizes plus a cash jackpot of $82,000 for $700. Two of the incredible bargains on Sale of the Century. And now here's the star of the show, Tony Barber.
Yes, that's right, Pipsqueak. A whole bit. That's a poor car. Hey! Hello, everyone. Thank you very much. Good evening, everybody. And welcome to Sale of the Century, Monday night show. Hope you had a wonderful weekend. Are you all well at home, yes? Good. This is our Barry Jones. As you'll notice, it's not the Barry Jones, the Federal Minister for...
Science and Technology.
Science and Technology. No, it's you, Barry. Barry, that's from right. WA. Have a good weekend, Barry.
Very good, thanks, Tony.
Good to have you back. We're going to find out who you're playing against. Ladies and gentlemen, would you welcome to introduce the challengers, Delveen Delaney. Hey, Hi,
Hi, Billy. You're not throwing good clappers tonight. I don't know. This is very cool anyway.
John has got a well-practiced manager's clap. You hollow the hands and cup. See?
That's it, yes.
Sounds twice as loud.
I'm very happy to see you.
Thanks.
Yes. Who's playing?
Well, someone who's an American bluegrass fan, American bluegrass music fan, and someone who once lost their spectacles from a moving train.
Hot dog!
Mm. Our first contestant is a registered nurse who loves to play tennis from Campbelltown in South Australia. Make welcome Angela Vaughan. That's it.
Angela!
And an economist who enjoys public speaking. From Oakley in New South Wales, this is Steve Roberts.
How are you, Steve?
All day study.
Welcome. He's probably a Toastmaster.
I wonder.
Nice to be back with you, Dilly.
There you go.
Catch up with you in the gift shop. Are you, do you belong to one of those organisations, Steve?
I belong to Rostrum, Tony. It's very good.
You belong to Rostrum?
Yes.
Yeah, they must help businessmen a lot, especially young ones coming along who are called upon to public speak a lot.
Actually, they're tremendous. For anybody who has to go into that sort of business, they really are a big help.
I hope it helps you to relax a bit, Steve, knowing that you've done all this sort of thing before. Anyway, been on display, as it were.
Not exactly this sort of thing before, Tony.
Still, it's all tied in. Good luck. Angela, you look marvellous. You look so well and... I think you're going to give that buzzer a fearful workout tonight.
I hope so, Tony.
Does it feel like that to you?
Sort of.
Well, we shall find out now as we try the buzzers and the lights. Steve? Angela? Barry? Our Reg Barry, try your buzzer, Reg. It's working, yes. Big hand for Reg, everybody. He's here. Old grey beard. Have a good night, Reg. $20 each, that's your starting money. The rest you must work for. Barry's playing for big stakes. Leather lounge suite, red leather, yellow leather. It's fawn, actually. And we're playing. What name is shared by a kind of tree or shrub and Mrs. Bob Hawke? Barry. Hazel. Evening, Hazel. Watching in Capital 7, Canberra. Which fictional detective lived in Baker Street? Steve.
Sherlock Holmes.
Sherlock Holmes did. You're off the mark. According to the proverb, if a person goes to bed early and gets up early, what three good things, Barry?
Healthy, wealthy and wise.
She will become all of those things. Which term for a geographical area is an anagram of ignore? Region. Region. R-E-G-I-O-N. Which city is said to have had its rat problem solved by a piper? Barry.
Hamlin.
Hamlin is right. The champ's moving in the right direction now. In aviation terminology, for which four words do the initials ETA literally... Barry.
Estimated time of arrival.
Stand. Right. Shaky beginning, but he's got control of this game. He's taken it by the scruff of the neck, and we'll have the first option to buy. From our lovely Delvine. Delly?
When Australians like Henry Lawson, Banjo Patterson and Ned Kelly were little babies, colonial cuts like this were popular in Australia, though, according to all reports, Ned slept in an Irish potato sack. Now, if you buy this, Barry, and your little baby takes a liking to it, don't worry if you choose it, because wood is very good roughage. It's made from wood, and it features a height, four height positions for the mattress base. There's also a complete bedding set, and the cot's guaranteed for 12 months. This is $885 worth. You get everything here tonight for just six from Colonial Cots in South Australia.
Everything for six. Mark is your only
That's
child.
Right, yes.
Yes. It's two.
He's two.
He's two. I'm sorry. He's two. Are you going to have any more, Barry? I know, that's a personal question.
We hope to, Tony, yes.
You will. And when you do, you'll need to revamp everything there. You can have this collection for $5, Barry.
No, thanks, Tony.
I'll throw in $50 worth of rattles and fun toys to play with.
That's a lot of rattles.
Okay. Little greenie there.
I'm sorry, no. We've got all of that gear on home.
Don't be sorry, Barry. Don't be sorry. You're playing for big stuff now. Doesn't matter if you don't want it. We'll find a willing home somewhere. What is the nine-letter American term for what we call a tram? Barry.
Vagabond.
It's a streetcar.
I thought you said a tramp. I'm sorry.
Ah, you thought, but I didn't. I said tram, streetcar. Which is the only vowel not contained in the word petunia for a kind of flower? Barry.
A.
It's O. Letter O. The champ's fallen in a hole. Through which great natural feature does the Colorado River flow? Barry.
The Grand Canyon.
It flows through the Grand Canyon and he's got it together again. By what given name is the former British Prime Minister Heath known? Steve.
Edward.
Edward or Ted would have done, right. First pick of the board, look at the fame game, possible $25 coming up. Who am I? I was born in England in 1948 and came to Australia with my family when I was 5 years old. My grandfather was a Nobel Prize-winning scientist, and my father was a languages professor. I encountered some opposition when I made my first steps into show business. However, through determination and talent, I became an international success in the recording field with songs such as What Is Life? Banks of the Ohio, Barry.
Olivia Newton-John.
And Let Me Be There, yes. Good stuff, Barry. Pick of the board. On the board for you to pick from this Monday night, the famous faces are...
Gary Coleman.
From Different Strokes.
Julie Foster.
Channel 9, Today Tonight Show.
John Michael House.
The Mike Walsh Show.
Jane McInnes.
Of the Today Show.
John James.
Dynasty.
Jacqueline Smith.
The lovely actress.
Peter Sellen.
Channel 9 News Adelaide.
Melissa Gilbert.
Fabulous actress.
And Sean Connery.
From Never Say Never Again, Jimmy Bond. Who would you like?
Jacqueline Smith, please.
Good luck, Barry. It's...
Next Angel.
Congratulations, Barry. You've won a toy package that will give great entertainment to any child, priced at $439 from Pines Toys.
You see, we're trying to urge you on with these, so we must give you some toys. That ends the first round. A very topsy-turvy game. Steve, believe it or not, you're the front runner at this stage. Angela, no problems. You've got two rounds to get going, and we'll be back after this break to get going. 30, 20, 25.
Goodness. That's what goes into Findus Italian meals. Just fresh, natural ingredients. No artificial flavouring or colour, no preservatives. There are four delicious meals in the Findus Italian range. Lasagna, cannelloni, rigatoni and macaroni and cheese. Goodness in your hands.
These are the hands that bring the goodness to the table. Findus, goodness in your hands.
The latest AMP report holds more than impressive figures, valuable information that has a direct bearing on financial planning for most of us, and special emphasis on the timely principle of how most AMP policies can be an excellent investment. Learn how your tax liability at end of the policy term can be nil. So, what you get, you keep. Hot off the presses right now. And it's yours free from your AMP office or rep. AMP. Australians sharing Australia.
It's a place for saving.
Kmart. Kmart Auto means real savings. Save when you buy. Save on service too. Wiley, super reliable water pumps that fit most popular cars, guaranteed from only $8. For heavy loads, get maximum comfort and stability with Air Jacker. They adjust quickly to every load, just $76. Kmart can fit your purchase right on the spot. Armstrong heavy duty shock absorbers, big bore for better performance, $30. Kmart Auto at
Kmart, your savings place.
That's the hard way to an Olympic record. But Kellogg's Corn Flakes have a much easier way. It's the new Olympic record, Carry the Flame. Relive the triumphs and tragedies of the world's greatest athletes. Hear Tina Arena's Carry the Flame theme. All for just $5.95, and a dollar of that helps the Aussie team in 84. Plus one record in four wins a great prize. Carry the Flame, the new Olympic record, only from Kellogg's Corn Flakes. At $5.95, it's as good as gold.
That's good. Welcome back. It's round two. It's round two, Monday night. Steve has just joined us. Steve Roberts, remotely. $30, Steve. Do you feel comfortable?
Getting comfortable, Tony.
Yes. Wait till you win a couple of prizes. You'll feel even more comfortable. Angela Vaughan, a registered nurse. Working at the moment, Angela?
Yes, I am.
Whereabouts?
Well, at a psychiatric hospital in Adelaide.
In Adelaide?
Yes.
Fine. I was going to say keep up the good work, but you haven't done any yet. Try and get on the board this round 20, and Barry Jones representing the West on 25. Round two questions. Who was the first British reigning monarch to die in the 20th century? Angela.
Victoria.
Yes, it was Queen Victoria. That'll give you confidence now, Angela. What name starting with T is sometimes used for the Germanic peoples? Barry.
Teutonic.
Teutonic's correct. Which former world boxing champion was called Smoke and Joe? Barry?
Frazier.
Joe Frazier, correct, for 35. In which field of mass entertainment is Federico Fellini a famous name? Barry?
Music.
Mm-mm. Motion pictures, he's a very famous director. Fellini. Okay, the bell. $30 for Barry and Steve. You're each sharing the lead, as it were. You can both buy, or one of you can, that is. First in with the buzzer, it'll be. Dolveen.
If I was marooned on a desert island in 1984, the one thing I'd like to have with me is a video cassette recorder. The good thing about this one is that I wouldn't even have to get out of my hammock because it's remote controlled. It's got all the tricks, a 14-day program, fast and slow picture search, and a 3-year guarantee. And you have 4 popular tapes, and they include Gone with the Wind and Merry Christmas, Mr. Lawrence. This is a $1,309 gift, but tonight for you, it's only $9 from Orion, Publishing Broadcasting Video, and Start of the Century.
Gone with the Wind. Oh, they're all tagged together, aren't they?
They'll all be Gone with the Wind.
Gone with the Wind by Iyanna Radish. Barry, and Steve. You just have to press your buzzer and you got it, eh? I'm sure you've... Going, at that price, it's... Steve, just press first, Steve. You'll be glad you did! $1,000 sales surprise, look at that. All $100 bills. How do you feel now, Steve?
Tremendous, Tony.
It's good, isn't it? Great. Which famous Irish author wrote Finnegan's Wake? Angela.
James Joyce.
James Joyce, new joint leader. Angela up into the band. Which is the world's oldest and best-known news agency? Steve.
Reuters.
It's Reuters, and you've paid for some of your presents. Which shrub or tree, starting with H, is also called the thorn apple? Barry?
Holly.
No, it's that word hawthorn. In which famous sea disaster early this century were 705... Angela.
Titanic.
Survivors rescued by the liner Carpathia. Yeah. In which country are the cities of Dresden? Barry?
East Germany.
Yes, and Leipzig. German Democratic Republic or East Germany. Okay, pick of the board again. $10 up there. There's also a $15 fame game. A bonus. What is my name? I'm a group of islands covering an area of over 7,000 square kilometres. I have a number of volcanic peaks. I was once known as the Enchanted Isles, and pirates buried their treasure here. Strange birds and animals live on me, including a cormorant that cannot fly. My name comes from the Spanish word, Angela.
Is it Galapagos?
It is Galapagos, yep. It is the Galapagos Islands. As someone once said, the Galapagos duck. Who would you like?
I'll have Joan McGuinness, please.
Joan McGuinness.
It's a nice photo of Joan, too.
This is the money. It's the big one, too. That's a handy break for you, Angela. Takes you to $50. Just a reminder to the boys, despite these scores, we've got fast money coming up in round 3. We've also got a $25 bonus going onto the board. So it'll all be happening right after this break. Right here on Start of the Century. 26:50:30.
Monday, they're together again. Bert Newton and Tom Lane. Via satellite from Los Angeles, Don talks to his old sidekick, Bert, in Don's first exclusive television interview since leaving Australia last year. You'll meet Don's new 26-year-old wife, Jane, and find out how Don feels about being a father in December. Don Lane talks about life in America and his future in an exclusive interview.
Tonight with Bert Newton at 11:05, following Willacy, Monday on 9.
Whatever your exercise, you should vary it once in a while. Even exercise for your inside. That's why Kellogg's have brought out this new All Bran with raisins and dates. It's All Bran, so it's full of fibre. But Kellogg's have found a way to carefully blend the raisins and dates into every shred. So although you can't see the fruit, you sure can taste it.
Kellogg's All Bran, and now All Bran with raisins and dates. High in fibre to keep you fit on the inside.
If you think laundry liquids are too expensive to use, think again. Surf Liquid is here. Surf Liquid is an absolute bargain. It gives you splendid results, yet it costs a lot less than you would expect. Lever and kitchen even guarantee Surf's performance. If you're not happy with the results, you get your money back. Try it. Powder or liquid, Surf gives you a good wash every time at a sensible price.
Right now, City Motors have a great lineup of new Holdens ready to go cheap. Take City's price on new Gemini from just $6,890. Now's the time to buy. City's massive buying power means great deals on the new world-class Commodores. And City's $1,000 Chimera cashback offer is just one more way City's make it easy for Holden at 505 Newcastle Street.
Your Caterpillar dealer announces Plus 3, the ultimate guarantee. Guaranteed fast parts. Parts to keep your machine working within 48 hours or they're free. Guaranteed fast service. Repairs completed within 48 hours. If not, a rental credit or loan of a machine free. A 3-year or 5,000-hour powertrain warranty. Plus three. Only Cat's got it, because only Cat's good enough. Contact Wigmore's for details. Plus three, the ultimate guarantee.
Welcome back for round three. This is where, I mean, all that's gone before was important. This is really, these are the high hurdles. 26, Steve, Angela, 50, Barry, defending champ, on 30. Which famous Greek poet composed the epic poem titled Odyssey? Barry.
Homer.
Homer's right. Yes. Which West Coast state grows nearly all the USA's... Angela.
California.
Tomatoes. In California? Yep. Which animal has parts called the Gascon, the Stifle? Barry.
The horse.
And the croup. Yep. In which country were the early Dutch settlers called Boers? Angela.
South Africa.
South Africa, Angela, looking good in front on $60. Angela, what a wonderful time for you to be in the box seat, as it were. $60 leads by 20. 60 to spend, and here's Delveen to tempt you.
Here are three talents you haven't heard from before. Lisa, Rob, and the electric guitar.
Are you going to Scarborough Fair? Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme.
It can be used acoustically, Angela, or with a stereo or mono amplifier. And it's made from solid spruce, ebony and mahogany. You have two teenagers, don't you? They'd probably be very interested in this. It's normally priced at $2,265, but tonight it's $16 from Dynamic Musical Enterprises. And so.
Nice, Lisa and Rob, too. That was lovely. Thanks, gang. Angela, would you like this guitar for $16? Or would you prefer to have it for $14? Oh, right. Just like that. It's a sale. Well done. Back to 46. Which body of water was first flown across by Louis Blériot? Barry.
English Channel.
In 1909, the champ is on the march. Horizontal bands of yellow and which one other colour appear on the flag of Spain? Barry.
Red.
Red's right. Yep. Of which country starting with U is Entebbe? Angela.
Uganda.
Of Uganda. That's where that incident took place. They rescued the hostages. $57 leads the match, but a chance for Stephen Barry here. Who am I? Pick of the board. My father was Priam, king of Troy, and my mother Hecuba. Because of a dream, my father ordered a slave to kill me when a young child, but I was saved and brought up by a shepherd. I married the nymph Oenone. Zeus, king of the gods, ordered me to judge a contest as to who was the most beautiful of the goddesses. I awarded the prize an apple to Aphrodite. Later, I fell in love with Helen of Troy, wife of King Menelaus. Barry.
Paris.
I am Paris. Okay, Paris. Okay, Barry. That money would be ever so handy for you. Whose face would you like?
Melissa Gilbert, please.
Melissa Gilbert has got the...
Nice prize. You won a fabulous car cassette radio, Barry, and a pair of speakers, priced at $698 from Alpine Car Hi-Fi.
No easy money for Barry. We'll tell you where it was, though. There was
Julie Foster had $10.
10 up there.
And you need a 007.
25 to 007. It's time for the lightning round, the fast money, the mad minute. 60 seconds to the end of the game. You've got to answer as many questions as you can in that 60 seconds to win, lose, or draw. 60 seconds on the clock, please, now. There we are. Just pointing out quickly, too, as you notice those scores there, you may have picked up along the way, we did have a problem with the scoring. Those scores are now correct. Just repeating, Steve, 26, Angela, 51, Barry, 50. Ready, Reg, Barry?
Ready, Tony.
Players ready? Time starts... now, from which form of unarmed combat did judo develop? Barry.
Jiu-jitsu.
Correct. Of which republic is Jakarta, the capital city? Barry.
Indonesia.
Correct. In which century was Christopher Columbus born? Angela.
14th.
15th. What was the given name of President Eisenhower? Barry.
Dwight.
Correct. In which sport was Virginia Wade a famous name? Angela.
Tennis.
Correct. Which major national leader died in February 84? 19. Angela. Yuri Andropov. Which Asian federation is the world's leading producer of tin? Steve.
Malaysia.
Malaysia is correct. What natural phenomena have spring and neap cycles? Barry.
Tides.
Correct. What was the maiden surname of Anne Shakespeare? Barry.
Anne Hathaway.
Correct. Which major waterway was closed to shipping from 1967, Steve?
Suez Canal.
Suez Canal's right. In which century was Michelangelo born? Angelo.
14th.
15th. Which is the largest office building in the world? Barry.
Empire State's Building.
It's the Pentagon. What kind of creature is a stone curlew? There's the final whistle. Barry gets in with $70 and a good win too. I don't think there was much doubt about that. No doubt at all, in fact. Angela, you had a lot of problems with the centuries there.
Certainly did.
Barry had no problems at all with his fast lightning buzzer. Steve, you had problems with hundreds of dollars there that shouldn't have been there, but I'm sure the scoring has now settled down, and $70 has won the game. How did the challengers in fact finish up, Delveen, on their night with
both
us?
Both really good, I'm pleased to say. They both have our diamond set souvenir from Bruce and Walsh. Steve also has the VCR and some cash. $2,309 worth, Steve.
Well done, Steve.
And Angela's teenagers are going to love her. She's taking home the guitar, $2,265.
That's good. That our challengers won something. Barry has a chance to buy a leather lounge suite. It's valued at $12,000, I think, Barry. Something for you to look forward to. We'll be looking at it right after this break. Don't go away.
If you want it home delivered,
just one look, that's all it took. Just one look.
If you want to know who keeps your kind of ours,
just one look, that's all it took. Just one look.
Or when you need something fast,
just one look, that's all it took. Just one book.
Telecom Yellow Pages. It's your one lookbook.
Whisper, spray, wipe.
If you want to get your kitchen clean and bright, spray, wipe.
Dissolve stove grease with incredible ease. Spray and wipe. All rigid ditch dissolves marks off the fridge.
Spray and wipe.
Dissolves grime off the bench. Don't need to rinse. Spray and wipe.
If you want to get your kitchen clean and bright,
spray and wipe dissolves grease and grime. Without rinsing.
Spray and wipe, that's right.
Oh, what a deal.
Hi, folks, it's Naughty Dog, and I'm going mad with money. I've got over 500 vehicles to clear, and I'm going to clear them with money. That's right, money. Bigger money on your trade. So if you want more money, come out and see me, Naughty Dog. Look at these beautiful Toyota Corollas and Kronas. I got dozens of them, and I'm going to make a move with money. That's right, money. So come on out and see me, Naughty Don, for that little bit extra.
Oh, 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 what a dealer.
Naughty Don, Vic Park and Wolfsburg.
Toyota.
It's 19 past 7. And now, sleepyheads, it's time
to rise and shine to the great tasting goodness of Kellogg's Sultana brand. Golden flakes of bran for natural fibre. Plus, all those sunny sultanas. Like the song says,
you love sultanas.
Your body loves bran.
So start your day as healthy as you can with Kellogg's Sultana brand.
Barry Jones, short through again. Well done, Barry.
Thanks, Tony.
Started off this week well. It was close till the fast part of it came.
I had a lot of luck there, Tony.
Certainly changed things a bit, that fast money. Do you feel that?
Well, fortunately, they asked me a question as I knew, yeah.
Yeah. Let's go shopping. You can buy some beautiful furniture. But being a Monday night, and there being all new prizes here, we'll start at the very beginning and show you all the other things too, like this.
Leather and suede scores a sensational 10 out of 10. Both these ladies' and gents' outfits are made from the finest imported hides. They're coloured and cut to create designs exclusive to this maker. Normally $2,000, tonight $75 from Skins and Things.
Last year. Okay, something here for next summer.
Make the sea your scene of excitement on this 36-horsepower jet ski. It's easy to ride, has a safety fuel reserve system, and circles back to the rider after a fall. Normally $4,250, tonight $155 from Kawasaki.
What a goer for Kawasaki. There's a holiday, an island holiday.
Penang, it's an island of tropical pleasure. On this trip for two, you'd enjoy 15 days of tranquility at a beautiful beachside resort of unspoiled delights. You'd fly first class and have $3,000 spending money. Normally $8,653, tonight $240 from Malaysian Airlines System and Sale of the Century.
Good holiday. You can afford all three of those things, but you can also afford this beautiful lounge suite.
Distinguished design creates refined relaxation. This three-piece lounge suite was entirely handmade. It's upholstered in fine German leather and is guaranteed for 20 years. Normally $12,000, tonight $330 from Just Leather.
Leather, that's why it's so expensive. Beautiful. Delveen has a lovely dinner set over here.
Here's a prize that's truly distinctive. This beautiful dinner set was handmade in England to commemorate 250 years of fine bone china production. It features 22 karat gold ornamentation and it'll be monogrammed with your initials or family crest. It's valued at $16,000, but tonight it's $420 from Spode Fine China.
Love it. Wouldn't you feel bad if you broke it, babe? Any of them. And now for the motor car.
The car of the century. With an onboard computer and the ever-vigilant active check control, this vehicle works with the driver to create unparalleled driving pleasure. The 735i is the ultimate driving machine. Normally $62,100, tonight $515 from BMW.
Oh, it's a plain motor car, yes. Come in here, please. Barry, let me tell you that you can have the motor car and all the other prizes the following night. They're worth $107,503. The cash jackpot stands thus.
Tonight's sale of the century jackpot totals $82,000.
Right here in cash, grand jackpot prize $189,503. Little way ahead yet. You can, however, afford the furniture or any of the prizes before the furniture. I'm going to give you 10 seconds to dwell on that thought. Starting now.
I'll come back.
That's what I'm doing. It's a bad feeling. See ya. Barry's going for bigger fruit tomorrow night, and we'll be back then to do it all with you. Keep smiling and...
Good night. Bye-bye.
For now. Bye for now.
This has been a Grundy television production for the Nine Network. Peter Smith speaking. This is our carryover champion, Barry Jones, from Western Australia. Stand by to see Barry play for a dinner set valued at $16,500. Tonight, on Australia's biggest bargain sale, we're offering a BMW valued at $62,100 for $515. All the prizes plus a cash jackpot of $84,000 for $700. Two of the incredible bargains on Sale of the Century. And now, here's your Tuesday Good News Man, Tony Barber.
Thank you, Peter, and good evening, everyone. Welcome to the show's Tuesday Sale of the Century. I hope that you're well and happy. Thank you for joining us wherever you're watching from in Australia tonight. And many people for some time now would have been following Barry's adventures for some five nights?
It's the fifth night,
Tony. This is your fifth night, isn't it? Yes. Tell us a bit more about yourself, Barry. Married, one son.
That's right.
And you work as?
I'm an accountant. I work for myself.
Just... privately?
Yes, yes.
Is business good at the moment?
Business is very good, I'm pleased to say.
So you feel that we are in a bit of a boom?
Well, I certainly hope so, Tony. Yes, certainly my business has been quite buoyant for the last couple of years anyway, so...
Personally, speaking for yourself, you're in a boom anyway. You're well up the ladder of success. And now to introduce your challengers, here's Delveen Delaney! Little Jamie! Hello, Delveen. You look lovely and mauve.